Hello everyone, today we are going to create this basketball animation. This is a follow along tutorial video, so we will slow down and make sure you have everything you need to create this project. First of all, we need a basketball hoop. To use the default cube, A is for scale, scale 3 on Z, and scale 0.2 on Y, and scale 4.4 on Z, and G for grab, 2.4 on Z and tap 3 on face select edit mode. Ctrl and number pad 1 to the front view. I to insert a bit to make the black ring. Insert again twice to make the inner black ring. Shift select the ring faces and add material black. Remember to click the add button and turn on the preview mode on the top right. So shift to select the inner ring and assign the black material. Tap out of the editor mode and set the physics to rigid body passive. Now we need to add a small cube. A is for scale, G for grab. So S.2, G.2i, and set rigid body passive. To make the ring for the basketball net, we add a circle curve, and then S.1.2, G.1.5y, set. When you kiss me, it's like the stars fall out the sky onto my heart to cover up the geometry bevel round depth 0.05, and turn on rigid body constraint fixed type. Lastly, we add a UV sphere and shift D to duplicate, P to parent the two balls. So turn on the collision for the second ball and set the father ball rigid body active sphere shape. Time for the animation keyframes. So set the frame 1 location 0, 20, minus 4. Frame 20 location 0, 12, 3.7. Then frame 10, keyframe the checked animated box. So the box shows green color and frame 11 unchecked it. And I to keyframe it, makes a box green. So now duplicate the ball 5 times and a space bar to play the animation. About the net, I found an easy way to make it by subdivide a plane, add decimate modifier, and unsubdivide it set 1 and apply the modifier to make it look like a net pattern. Then add a wireframe modifier and a curve modifier. But if you have a better way of making animation, please leave your comments below and let us know. Thanks for watching the video, see you next time!